I want to quickly highlight something. Sophie and Jonathan.
I don't want someone that's got horse legs.
What do we all think about this? Because Marzi and I, we didn't watch it together. I'm going to hear Marzi's reaction right now. What do you think, Marz? What do you think about what Jonathan said to Sophie about thick thighs? Thick thighs save lives. Thick thighs save lives. I can't even say it. Thick thighs save lives. What do you think about that, Marz?
I've got that in my head now.
Yeah.
I find that's hard. Because he's saying what he's attracted to, but it's not coming out right.
Yeah.
So it's also insulting her. And it's really, I find this very difficult for me personally.
The intention is good, but the delivery is poor.
No, the intention is not good.
Oh.
The intention is to insult, kind of.
What?
I'm dying to know Marcy's opinion because we haven't spoken about this,
yeah,
I promise you.
I'm
dying, so I'm sitting there on the edge
of
my seat.
Either.
Yeah, you don't know mine, go.
Me personally.
Yes.
Because he's saying what he's attracted, obviously he's attracted to her. But then he's saying, if we're in a relationship and you get fat or you get thick, I'm not going to be attracted, I'm going to break up with you. So that's horrible.
Yeah.
I'd never personally want a girl that's got huge, like, bodybuilder legs and bodybuilder body, like someone who's really built up.
That sounds horrible, but it is hard because then you're not attracted to that. And everyone should
Can
be
I say something?
Attracted to something. I don't know, I'm finding it very conflicting.
Can I say what I think?
Mm.
I'm loving it. Can I tell you why? I know everyone's going to hate me. I know everyone's going to hate me. I don't care. I have to be honest. I'm loving it. I don't want to hear it all the time and it's too much, but I'm loving this. I'm loving honesty. We haven't seen honesty on television for a very long time.
Yeah,
and
sure.
He's not saying it behind closed doors. He's saying it in front of everyone what his preference is.
Yeah.
Now, do I like him? No, but I've never liked him. I've never liked his character. I don't like his character at all. I wouldn't gel with him. But I love hearing this honesty.
Yeah.
I love hearing this honesty, Mars. And I'm really big on accepting everyone's different opinion. I love different opinions. I love it. And this is his preference. And people aren't allowed to say their preference today. They're not allowed to say it. He could be a lot more diplomatic, though. The way he said it was very rude.
I think that's what the issue is. It didn't come across right.
Yeah.
And, yeah, for me, it's conflicting because you don't want to insult. Like, if you're with a partner, especially, I mean, in this situation.
She's gorgeous. I don't think he's attracted to her.
I think he is.
No, I don't feel he was.
But
when I watched
it, he got put off when she said she wanted to go to the gym.
Oh,
and so
too
he's
bad.
Thinking, oh, great, if she gets
too
fat, I'm
bad.
Not going to. And that's where it's kind of.
Like,
that's
when
just
it's building
not
muscle. See, I love that. I love that. You know what I mean? Yeah. So I don't
mean,
understand that part, but yeah. But that's his preference, and I've got to accept
yeah,
that.
It's not like she's going to start bulking up and being a big bodybuilder.
Yeah.
She didn't say that she wanted to go to the gym, so I don't know. Like, not in this situation, because they've only just met.
Yeah.
They're still strangers to each other. If you're with someone for a long period of time and their body changes, I feel like then it sort of becomes different because you're in an established relationship and I feel like people should be more accepting of changes and that's where I come
from. If you love
that's
someone, you should love someone for who they are. That's
more
what I feel.
In depth, you know?
Yep.
But if he's still going to be shallow and be more on that surface level where looks are important, especially if it's going to end up being a long period of time and it's a marriage, then it starts becoming a problem for me. You know, and that's where the line changes. I don't know. I understand that he has a preference in the physicality right now. She's gorgeous. He likes her look.
She
but he
is absolutely
be, he
stunning.
He should also Mars, be open to change.
I don't, and I said this before, I don't think he's attracted to her.
What's the sexiest thing about me?
You're very nice to look at. You're very strong. You've got like nice shoulders. And yeah, I think you're very sexy.
She's always saying how gorgeous she finds him and how what he looks like. But I don't feel like he's attracted to her.
For me, what's the sexiest thing about you? It's really strange to say, but I do find faces sexy.
She's bloody gorgeous. She's
oh, yeah.
To me, I feel like she's far superior looking to him. Do you know what I mean? In my eyes.
Bloody hell, I'd be stupid if I said that she wasn't. Like, I think that's a given. It's just, yeah.
Well, then he should just say that too.
Yeah.
You know, and just not later on.
But you know what? I give him props. I give him props for his honesty.
I'm saying it in my own little way.
But I'm going to be completely honest. At the end of the day, it's going to be more than just physical appearance, isn't it, Mars?
Yeah.
You've got to have an emotional connection, a sexual connection. You know what I mean? It's not just all about looks. I understand what he wants and what his preference is and what he's probably worried about. But at the end of the day, you've got to love someone for who they are. Because that's what keeps you attracted to someone. I'm going like this. We're cousins. I didn't mean like that. Shut up, Mars. Keep going. Keep talking to people quickly.
No, look, at the end of the day, the whole point of getting married is so you can grow old and die together. When you're not attracted to that person physically, you're going to have the personality. That's all that's left is the friendship and the personality.
Yeah.
So the whole point of this is married at first sight, not let's get it on at first sight. And yes,
yeah, exactly.
We always say how physical attraction is very important at the beginning, and it is.
It is.
But if he is attracted to her now, then he's attracted to her now. And what she is later on is a completely different story, and that's a different
start. Because you grow over time. You grow over time and you connect with someone, and you love them for who they are.
So if
and
he's saying he's
going
to break up with her in 10 years because she gets thunder thighs, then get over yourself.
Yeah, exactly. I agree as well. But I do love his honesty. I have to give it to him. I love his honesty.
That's
I just don't like him.
Good.
I've never liked him. I've never liked him. There's something about his personality I just don't like at all.
I don't have any dreams.
She's so lovely. She's so enamored by him, though. I don't understand.
I don't think she's enamored
by
him.
Yeah, she is. She's always like going, you're so gorgeous. Love your broad shoulders. You're so beautiful. Your face is.
No,
she does.
No, 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 no.
She has.
He's got beautiful eyes.
Yeah. No, she has. Did you not watch today's episode?
I have to watch it again.
It's not even just today's. It's the previous episode. She's so enamored by the way he looks, and only the way he looks, I feel. I really do. That's what I think.
I have to watch it again because I didn't see her
I did.
About his looks that much.
Well, it was enough for me. It was enough for me to pique my interest, you know. I just thought, I've heard her say it before too. I really feel like she's very attracted to his look. I'm not at all. I don't like his personality. His personality that bugs me. He really bugs me. And it's not what he said. Because I actually appreciated him being honest. I loved watching him be honest. It's his personality in general. I don't like him at all.
Mm. Right, last question. There's so many of these and about the wedding ring. None of us wear wedding rings because it's just better that no one does, and then it wouldn't give anything away. And I can't tell you that. You're going to have to wait and see.